This is Obsessive Trains, pre-production Obsessive Trains, back at it. Good news, the lads have reunited. You know, with every friendship comes arguments, so you gotta get over it, and we're back. And rightly so, because could you imagine how boring my videos would be without these guys? Could you imagine a video without the iconic bin throw?
Bruh.
Like, yes, we're dumb and crazy, but that's what makes us fun. So, the lads will be appearing in my videos again, and, I hope this is as positive for you guys as it is for me, because, this is a, you know, it's been hard in lockdown, and so finally, you know, I've been very excited about this trip, because it's the first time we've met in 5 months. So, yeah, enjoy the video, and, yep. Now that everyone's on. Now, sadly, Jemper didn't get included this time because of reasons. He was busy and stuff. So, you'll be seeing him in videos from December onwards, hopefully, because his HSC ends in December. So, yep. Rip. I think. I hope so. I don't know. Just a quick introduction. This is Jacob. You might have seen him in the meet and greet. And this is Fire,
yeah.
That one guy in the documentary. Yeah, cool.
And this is Griffin Rails.
This is Griffin Rails. He's a very small YouTuber. Some of you might know him.
Yeah.
He only has
5 subscribers and 1 day.
Subscribed out of all.
Yeah. I'm thinking of maybe doing a train crash documentary, but I don't think
he makes okay out of 10 content.
Yeah.
He has 5k subs. This guy, he uploads videos every single day. He uploads videos every single day. This guy is 27 years old.
Door open!
Door open!
Bruh. Goodbye, bros.
Goodbye, Mr. Pan. Well, I'm writing an essay right now. Goodbye, Mr. Pan.
Farewell.
Here we have some maintenance oh, they're putting up speed boards, 50 k's an hour. Oh, train, tractor thing.
See ya.
Goodbye, shot.
Goodbye, bros.
Goodbye, obsessed.
Goodbye, bros.
Goodbye.
Here we have the XBT shuttle. I don't know why XBT's doing shuttles, but they are today from Hurstville to Central. The rear loco was the rear loco was XB 2006, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're here at Hurstville, XBT, XB 2006. This whole thing has lasted 7 minutes.
Yeah. Right. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Yes, sir.
Tango rolls in. And to end off the day, I recorded an empty V-set, and these are very rare to see on the Northern Line on weekends. And that's a wrap on today's video. Bloopers will be posted in a separate video just because this one would be at least 25 minutes long if I put them together. So, yep, hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.